attention to the latest innovation to come out of Israel's thriving startup, since Woojer is a wearable device that enhances a user's multimedia experience via a polyphonic transducer, creating a tactile augmented reality. Bloomberg's Olivia Stearns got the story on how the technology works from the company's co-founder.
A Woojer is a silent wearable woofer that enables people to feel the sound. We got the idea because with the proliferation of mobile devices, much of the multimedia today, meaning music, cinema, and also games, are consumed via mobile devices. Now, when you use that, you listen with headsets, and much of the rich emotional sensation of the immersion of sound is lost. You only hear through your ears, and you miss the rich immersive experience of sound hitting your body.
So you see potential applications for the hearing impaired, perhaps for kids playing video games, and certainly for people going to concerts wanting that augmented reality experience. How big do you think the market is then for this?
Well, I think the market is really substantial. Right now, the aftermarket for headsets is over $6 billion, and there's one smartphone for every four people in the globe today. So the market is immense.
This was the first time you used Kickstarter, a crowdfunding website. How did you find the experience of using crowdfunding? What did you see as the advantages and perhaps the disadvantages?
There are a lot more people now becoming familiar with this vehicle, and it's getting a lot more crowded, pun intended. And also the press and media are becoming more selective. So whereas it used to be news as soon as you entered Kickstarter, now it's only becoming news once you're successfully funded.